push your luck every fucking chance you get. And she didn't lie to you, not once. It's your fault you're there. You know what's expected of you, and I sound like a broken record because I say it every fucking day, but yet you choose to do differently. We're over to your dumb shit, both of them. It's pretty bad when the one that has the most problems is better than both of you put together. Makes you feel dumb, doesn't it? I know you don't care. Don't start fucking whining now. I don't want to hear it either. I will give you something to whine about. I ain't afraid whatsoever. No amount of sorry makes it better. The only thing that's going to make it better is you. Do your fucking work at school. Do what you're supposed to at home. Pretty simple. And then it don't get no simple.